Hey, what's up, guys? Hope everybody's doing well and having a great day. Apparently this morning there was a rocket launch in the early morning hours around 5:30 a.m. off the coast of Florida, a NASA rocket launch to visit 8 mysterious asteroids. But what you're about to see in this video are observations from Floridians early this morning that saw something mysterious after the rocket launch. I'm not quite sure how this equates to what you're about to see from 5 different people in 5 different locations in the Florida area. We're going to come back and take a closer look at that here in a moment. Also in this video, we're going down to Perth, Australia, where a young lady by the name of Sharon noticed something unusual in the daytime sky. But first, here at the website, quick look at the Schumann resonance. And you can see there's been a spike in the Schumann in the last 8 hours. Fairly strong spike lasting about an hour and a half, and it's been fairly busy in the last 24 hours. Origins unknown as the sun's been pretty quiet. Looking at the Space Weather Prediction Center, these are the most recent solar flares, and there have been none, as well as geomagnetic storms in the last 24 hours. No solar storms of any kind, but that's always subject to change. Coming over here to nullschool.net, looking at the La Palma volcano, you can see over here the carbon monoxide readings are off the charts in the small isolated area over here in the Canary Islands, but the smoke plume is traveling a few hundred miles away from the active volcano. But there are very high concentrations of carbon monoxide at the location of the volcanic eruption. I want to take you guys now down to Florida, where something strange occurred in the early morning sky. As we talked about at the beginning of the video, there was a rocket launch this morning at 5:34 a.m. This was a NASA launch, October 16th of 2021, calling this the Lucy spacecraft. Well, I had several people this morning share emails with me from Florida noticing something strange in the sky. The photos you're about to see and a video are from 5 different locations. Jeffrey from South Florida sent in this photo of what appears to be a big glowing circle in the early morning sky. As you'll be able to see in some more photos that I have, this circle has color to it. Here's a photo from Sarasota, Florida by MIKA around 7 a.m. And this was as the sun was coming up. The circle was still there. Mr. I Am JUSTSAIN out of Tampa Bay, Florida noticed this large circle in the sky, kind of a glowing circle in the sky. And that's what I said. I want to pause this for a second. How does that equate to that? I mean, it doesn't look anything like a rocket launch. It's a horizontal circle in the sky. But anyway, this is a video that was shared with me from early this morning from Tampa Bay, Florida, looking to the east. And as you're going to see, this has a blue color to it. It's not real visible right now, but in some photos coming up, and here's one of them, you can see how blue it is. Perfectly round or a large oval in the early morning sky. Apparently, the side effect of a rocket launch, a rocket that's on a mission to visit 8 mysterious asteroids. Again, nothing nefarious going on here. It's just a unique observation that 5 different people saw, and I'm sure many, many more from many other locations around Florida. And once again, it's just a unique observation. How does that equate to a round circle in the sky? Much like this observation here out of Perth, Australia, video clip sent in by Sharon, who took this video just a few days ago in the daytime sky. Let me pause it real quick for a second. You can see the sunlight is over here. So this should not be the moon. When I first saw this, I'm like, okay, this is just the moon. But the more you look at it, you get a sense it's not behaving like the moon. You're going to see light reflecting off of both sides of this thing. At times, the sides appear to be straight. They're not round like the moon is. And again, the sun's over here, so this would not be visible this close to the sun in broad daylight. Video footage sent in by Sharon out of Perth, Australia. Coming up, I make some alterations to the video. I adjust the lighting and color. Here it is in an enhanced format. Light is dark and dark is light. I slowed it down. I zoomed in. And that's not behaving like the moon. Looks like some sort of an object up in the sky, kind of tucked in behind the clouds in broad daylight, visible from Perth, Australia. Perth is in far western Australia. Just a unique observation, guys. That's all. I'm not claiming to know what this is. I don't think it's a balloon, though. Obviously, it's not an airplane or a helicopter. And typically, when you see a large balloon, if it has a payload on it, it'll look more like a teardrop in the sky because the weight of the payload pulls down on the balloon, giving it a teardrop-like appearance. It makes it more elongated. And as you can see here, this has more of an oval shape to it, and the sides up here and down here are reflecting light. unique observation, once again by Sharon out of Perth, Australia. Also in this video, I've got a brand new picture slideshow, new sky phenomena photos sent in from all around the world. First photo here was sent in by Beth, taken by Leigh out of Gulf Shores, Alabama. They were down there on vacation, took a photo of the sunrise, did not notice the dolphin jumping over the sun in the photograph until she was looking at the photographs later. That is unedited, exactly the way I received it. Photo here sent in by Gary R., location unknown. Looks like a craft went in and out of the clouds, leaving behind perfect circles, a round craft of some sort. Springfield, Massachusetts, photo sent in by Felix of an orange grid in the early morning sky above Springfield, Massachusetts. Looks totally out of place. Photo here by Jacob out of Chattanooga, Tennessee, of a very ominous looking sky. Huge orange cloud here sent in by Jeanette out of Forest, Virginia. Here's the entire photo taken by Jeanette of a jumbo glowing orange cloud. Speaking of orange, Angelamarie, not sure of the location, but she said the sky literally looked like it was on fire. Definitely a fiery orange like we see here out of Southern California. Photo sent in by Carrie N. Also seeing this fiery orange from Serbia. Photo sent in by Sarah S. And you can see what looks like a fiery orange roll cloud off in the distance along the horizon. She said that's very unusual, but they saw it two nights in a row. Chris out of Abilene, Texas, noticed a blue roll cloud in the early morning hours at 4:16 a.m. off in the distance. While he was at work, he stepped outside to take a break and noticed that glowing blue roll cloud way off in the distance, also on the horizon. Another jumbo orange cloud. Photo taken by Sharon M. out of Annandale, Minnesota. That was one photogenic sky, much like this one here out of Tewksbury, Massachusetts. Photo sent in by Joseph D. And what we've got going on here is more than likely the leading edge of a cold front that's creating this boundary in the sky. And what separates that is hot and cold air, creating this phenomenon that looks like a literal blanket in the sky. Great job, guys. Keep the photos coming. If you have any photos you'd like to share, you can send those to reports at MrMBB333.com. All of the photos end up here at the Sky Phenomena Photo Gallery at the website. And sometimes I'll use them in a video just like you saw right here. Thanks for watching. Have a super day and be safe out there.